A galaxy in conflict. The Clone Wars have begun. Begun, the Clone Wars have. Do do. Do 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 do. Ba 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 ba.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Do 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 do. Do 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 do. All right. Anyways, we're just gonna fly around for a bit. Over there. Why am I him? Must be Darth Maul.
Time has come for me to return.
H-type Nubian yacht. The Jedi Interceptor. Easily the best ship. Zoom. Ooh. Do 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 do. What's going on? Wait. Oh, because I'm Maul. I was wondering why I was destroying things, but oh no. He would.
Prepare to engage.
Prepare to engage. Yeah. Whoop. Pew pew pew. Oh, God. Ooh, spin. Ooh, there's two. What if I change character now? I'm now Kit Fisto.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Jedi Master Kit Fisto.
Is that a thing? Have I not gotten this one yet? Probably. Possibly. Nice. No, don't leave the encounter. Kill them. Do-do-do-do-do. Boo boo. Ooh, you.
Prepare to be destroyed.
Oh, that's a rock. Okay, don't get too close to the rock. Understood. Race. Is that how we get a character? Ayla Sakura! Sure. Why not? What was that? Where's the end? There's the end. Whew. Oh, that's... Alright, it's not that close. Okay, the bar on the side made it look like I was real close there. Hey, nice. The reason I'm doing this is because, by the way, and we're fighting battles is because... Apparently this is how you get the Trade Federation battleship to come in.
Prepare to engage.
Prepare to engage. Hold on, I want to see. You don't have aim assist for flying. Oh. You. That did turn off the homing on flight. Okay. Nope. Thank you. Nice. Galactic Republic wins. Oh. Each type of capital ship will only appear in specific logo space. If nothing's showing up here, try somewhere else. But I looked, but the rumor says it should be here. I like that even it's like, hey, we know why you're here. Maybe we can just take a trip to Naboo real quick. Whoa! Jedi Interceptor is so cool. Oh. Stud Comet. Alright, how close are we to Stud Comet if it's got the bar up? Oh well. Yeah, just pop them. Whoa!
Get ready to be blasted!
Oh, there it is. Destroy the stud. Give me those studs, baby. Nice. Alright, let's fly back. Back to the battle. Oh, there's a lot of shots. Look, the arcs are flying in formation. That was cool. Begun the Clone Wars have. Again.
Fire attack.
Boom. Oop.
We got company.
Very nice. Again. Hey. All right, to the next one. I want it to pop up.
Fire attack.
Ooh. There's Geonosians in this battle. It's not just droids. That's cool. Far out. Where's this battle? No. Come on. Nice. You there. You are. Oh. Go. Nice. Ooh.
I've arrived.
Welcome. Hi.
I am so ready.
Cool. I'm currently just flying around in Naboo hoping to get a capital ship to spawn. It hasn't happened yet.
Ah.
But that means I haven't started a 3 yet because I was waiting for you. So.
Yo! Let's go. Thank you. Sorry, I was just getting a little late coming from work since they decided to be like, we're just gonna have a small get together afterwards. You wanna just stay and we're gonna have special cheesecake or something? And I was sure.
Cheesecake, more like pog cake.
Yeah, if you saw, he was like, this always happens, by the way, when we have one of our cooks that we have back there starts going I'm gonna make dinner and then at some point during the day he's just like, what do you guys want? We'll bring it out at 5 o'clock, and then I'm the rest eating this fancy plate, and then I got customer like, what the fuck is that? How do I get that? And I'm like, ah.
Unfortunately, our chefs are very chefy, so.
I'm chefy, and I'm like, I also work here and have coolness points. Yeah. I'm like, I don't know. I'm like, I'm just like. The separatists. Why are you having engaged in a battle over there?
I don't know. Because I've read that this is how you spawn capital ships. You just do battles. And then as I was doing battles above Geonosis, it's popped up. You know, sometimes the capital ship just doesn't appear if you do battles. And I was like, oh. Okay. They were just like, if it's not popping up yet, just go to a different place. And I was like, oh, okay.
Oh. Damn, I didn't realize it just takes player 2 also, or the other player.
Uh-huh. Oh, again.
Okay. Over there.
Since you're here now, we can begin. Where is it? There it is.
Oh.
Revenge of the Sith.
Woo!
Woo!
Okay, sorry.
Prepare to be destroyed.
The fourth best Star Wars movie.
Fourth!
Wait. Fifth. Sorry, miscounted. Ba-da-ba, ba-da-ba. Hey, at least when we, you know, I just know it's because when we get to mine, I'm going to be put at 8th. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Can't handle the keto. This is what I get for picking a favorite movie.
Uh-huh.
War!
War! The Republic is crumbling under attacks by the ruthless Sith Lord, Count Dooku. There are heroes on both sides. Evil is everywhere. In a stunning move, the fiendish droid leader General Grievous has swept into the Republic capital and kidnapped Chancellor Palpatine, leader of the Galactic Senate. As the Separatist droid army attempts to flee the besieged capital with their valuables hostage, two Jedi Knights lead a desperate mission to rescue the captive Chancellor. Got it, baby.
That was impressive.
I'm very good at playing catch-up.
I saw a GIF of Advent Children, and it made me remember, like, the best part of that movie, which is just, yeah, Cloud has a better sword than the Buster Sword.
Alright, the Fusion Sword is raw. I've only seen it in a Final Smash.
Yeah, no. Dude. Yeah. The Fusion Sword is raw, and what if he had one sword, but it broke apart into seven other swords? And I was like, yo?
I like, if you haven't noticed, the capital ships are made of Lego, and it's really cool.
You guys are the best! I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am!
Man. Tragic.
Why did they have that hair for Attack of the Clones? He doesn't even look that difference between clones and Revenge of the Sith.
He doesn't. Why didn't you just use the same one?
There was no reason to change his hair between the two.
No, when I saw it, I was like, why is there another one for Attack of the Clones that doesn't look like Attack of the Clones?
He's not even got that hair in the TV show.
They leave R2 for this part of the movie. Fuck!
Alright, drop out. X, face. Did it right. There.
Useless Jedi! You know, seriously, like, it doesn't make any sense.
It makes no sense.
He made a completely new one. That just doesn't look like them. Shouldn't have doubted. Why?
He has never had long hair in any.
No! Not one time has he had long hair, ever.
Oh.
So funny. I don't know why.
Oh, God.
You made it look like that.
You good?
Oh, it's my end? Damn.
I was watching your connection. It's stable green now. It keeps dropping. Lead
the way. It is raining outside. I don't know if that's what could be happening with it. There is shaky weather conditions though.
Are you able to move again? You're on a corner. You're good. There you are. All right.
This is our youngest friend.
Oh no!
Oh, I was like, what am I even holding?
All of these voices inside of my head. Who's the Virgil and who's the Dante of Obi-Wan and Anakin?
I feel like I unfortunately don't know enough Devil May Cry to answer this with full confidence.
I know, I've played 5 once. But I can tell you that the memes are real. Virgil is just the guy who goes, I need more power. So, if that tells you anything.
Okay, then. That's fine. Virgil still like the raw one, so I still win. Still on my side, huh?
Yes. I know. Just move the antenna a bit, bit southward. Oh, that's a bomb.
That we have.
Uh huh.
A classic thing.
Just stick a clothes hanger on top of your computer. Help the signal. Your stuffy astromech can't help you now. You don't have to go. You go this way. Yeah.
N. Sorry, I'm not in a 90s cartoon. That won't work.
Oh. I was wondering who the fuck was laughing, and then he started coughing, and I figured it out. Oh. What do we do with this?
Really? I'm like... It just randomly be. Core is being blocked.
The man was just saluting the arrows.
Yeah, I was like, I'm just gonna leave. He was busy.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, nice. Over here.
This is my movie. Why? Okay. It was my time, damn it.
Hold. Steady. Out. I'm gonna kick you. I like how I kick you, and instantly your voice starts coming back through Discord, so that's cool.
Oh my.
There's just too much going through. I've re-invited you.
Clearly.
Uh-huh. All of these voices inside of my head.
Saving grace is that I own this game, so yeah. I'm just like, well... There will be replaying this a lot.
Mm-hmm. When you start speedrunning just the Revenge of the Sith part of Skywalker Saga.
Yeah.
Anyways, you gotta jump over here on that barrel. Now, but not now. Nice.
Our close. Sense count. Has
blood. Let's press on.
Oh, Droidicus.
Time for more distractions. We have to get the Chancellor.
Magna Guards are raw.
No, mine's dead.
Uh-oh.
Yo!
I think our two are stuck.
They are. Well, they're dead.
Glad you came along now. Right.
You good? I could hear you first.
Yes.
Okay. Yes? Hello.
I right. Can't tell if it's back or not.
I can hear you. You'll never get if that's what you're asking. Wait, I thought
Grievous had a bunch of people. Okay, cool. God damn.
Ah! Oh no. This is a level?
Or is it you? And...
Alright, so we may need to just be running through Discord. Thankfully, you can take pictures of Anakin on your own time, so.
One thing I want. Anakin can't give me this. No, you. I'm sorry. You can't experience the true Kino. Not today. Bought it. Do it yourself.
Count Dooku.
Oh.
I've been looking forward to this.
All right, Dooku. Let's do this thing. Or let's Dooku this thing.
My powers have doubled since the last time.
Man, and I saw this part too. It was so cool. Damn it.
Watch out. Oh, sorry, Chancellor. Yeah.
No, don't be. Fine. Could have been a lot different.
Standing Man. Here, I realize. Oh, God. You are just like me. Let's go, Super Battle Droid. Again. Ooh. That's yours. Your specialty, how many you don't fight many of them.
I'm missing so many good see there's God.
These have had to our esteemed guests here.
Where are you going? Oh, you're going into the I'm invincible now. Go fight the battle droids.
Yeah, I'm like
corner.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is just yeah.
Take out one and another returns in.
They got Clone Wars Anakin to do this.
Yes. We finally got Revenge of the Sith, but with Clone Wars actors.
Yeah, it's kind of funny, but... Well...
At least until Dave Filoni just releases Revenge of the Sith, but it's just Clone Wars. In 2 years.
Oh, okay. I'm fine with that.
Uh-huh.
No... I mean, the end of Clone Wars was kind of just like Revenge of the Sith. But
that's what I'm talking about.
Just Clone, yeah.
I've heard that it's literally just the end of Revenge of the Sith, and Dave Filoni's trying his best to not just recreate Revenge of the Sith, even though it's very clear he wants to.
Do it. Give the people what we want. Just what I want, and.
I don't think it can ever be stated how Dave Filoni is the entire reason the prequel rehabilitation has been happened, like single-handedly.
Yeah, and I thank him every day for it. People didn't understand, and he's helping them to see. God, this is so raw.
Every single one of those clashes is great. Hi. Again. Oh.
Do it.
General Grievous. Not this time.
Oh.
Ow.
It was, that was so much more intense than the movie, I feel like.
Which one? The one?
That had weight.
What, Death of Dooku?
Oh, the way he said it.
Oh. Do it.
Yeah, but he said it like, do it. Like, it was so, like, that was guttural.
Again, I just...
Oh, man.
Literally just Revenge of the Sith, but it's... You could just have them live dub. Just have them dub the live action. And it'd be...
Appointing you to be
great.
The personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
Surely we have no reason to suspect you.
As long as Grievous is alive.
You're melting off the screen as we speak.
Oh, Anakin.
Was that a croissant?
No, it was a statue.
Wonderful has happened.
Oh.
Oh, I thought it was a croissant.
That's one.
Like the cake.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
Oh, I saw this on Twitter.
Come, Anakin. At the Jedi Council.
Love it so much. Come on, man. They just like, I literally know. Can we like go?
You know, the Force is like super like, oh, hey, you know, you can feel the feelings of others and something.
It'll be
the Force was just doing its hardest to make sure Obi-Wan doesn't notice.
Except he very much did notice. Mm.
No, he just saw two friends catching up. It's fine. One step at a time. Nothing was happening.
Yeah. Rewatches all the Clone Wars and it's like, oh. He's like, really, huh? You're just gonna, okay.
You need to get across the planet? I get Troy. You'll be there in no time.
Shame that little that dress of hers isn't included as one of her skins.
No,
I like that. Oh,
unfortunately not. The only slot left we have left to get is Padme pregnant.
I know, it's quite unfortunate.
I hope Padme's the player too in Battle of the, or before Battle of the Heroes.
Why? I don't even know how you would have been
like
what would she do?
Battle of the Heroes is the final part level, but you have to get to the bit before that. You know, you have to actually get there first, and to get there, it's gonna be Obi-Wan and Padme pregnant.
That's just gonna be a cutscene. There's no way. What would they make the level be? What? Or the little area?
It's gonna be you walking to go find Anakin.
Council wants you to report on all the challenges.
My favorite thing is that they keep making him growl. I love it so fucking much.
We have surveyed all
systems,
but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Love it so much.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh? I agree.
And he'd be like, I have 7 wives, by the way. Just that I should put that out there. Everybody here knows it, but you know.
Again. He's the entire time he's just going, I feel no feelings for you. I have no emotional attachment. This is purely business, not pleasure.
General Grievous is hiding somewhere in the Outer Rim. Okay, General.
To get hard, he's actually thinking about justice, saving people. And he's like, "Oh, yeah, that's how I can continue." But
he's like, nobody knows my past.
Then he opens his eyes and sees a woman there, and he's just like, no, can't.
No apps, no
not allowed. Because he doesn't have wives. He just fucks everyone. Very important.
Yeah. but they're jealous of the fact that Anakin has literally someone that's completely and literally its entire, like, oh, I'm just, like, heavily attached to you, and they're all just like, damn. That happens to people on the Jedi? Oh, shit. Well, let's just, no. Banning that. Mundy's like, fuck, what do I do? He's like, well,
Anakin's turning to Mace Windu going, no bitches?
No bitches? It's that. Oh god, I gotta ask my sister to make that with Lego fucking Anakin now. To get a really good screen cap.
Kiadis Mundi's like, no bitches, just business.
Huh.
I only fuck for the fate of my species, nothing else.
Huh.
What if there actually is like a ton of like men in his species? And he's just like, no guys, totally. Now I gotta do this for the survival of my people.
No, they're probably yeah, like that's true. Give me the statistic on it. I don't believe you.
Utapau. Ooh.
Nice.
Hello. By the way, just want to make mention of the fact that this is day 66 of the Lego Marathon.
Let's go, actually.
Not even playing, baby.
Works out.
Jedi.
I was trying to hit, like, I don't know, 69 on the marathon, but this is even better.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle.
Cool.
Call for backup.
Why are you in the group chat?
Armies of the Republic, track us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system.
I'm excited to see how they do 66.
You will be safe there.
Hello there.
Your move.
You've been trained in your Jedi arts.
That's so good.
Oh god.
Oh wait, I'm glad they kept the same player too.
Yes, I believe so.
Commander Cody. Oh. Okay.
Was totally standing next to him the whole time during this part in the film.
Uh-huh.
Damn, he got the sprints.
Yeah, we got 40%, baby. Oh, God. Oh, man, so much damage. Oh, God. Oh, God. All right, Cody, you got this.
These are actual boss fights now. Like, it's just...
Uh-huh. We have those.
Yeah.
After 20 years of playing, going through 20 years of these games, I'm glad that at the 24th game, we finally have a real boss fight that's enjoyable and fun.
Yeah.
DC Zero Lens has the best boss fights because they are not hell. Ah.
I don't think so.
Got him.
You know, imagine something like this. Like, see, like, this could be the level, but, like, or something of this level, but it's, like, Enos on Titan.
Looks like he has backup.
I really wonder if they're gonna do Infinity Saga next, because that's the only... If they're gonna do another, like, Skywalker Saga type thing, that would be the next one.
Well, yeah, specifically that. Mm-hmm. Like, obviously there'll be another Lego game before that, I very much imagine. But mm-hmm. if they ever plan to do anything like this again, it should, and it's like, of all things it could be, it should just be Infinity Saga.
Yeah.
Kind of psychotic, but it should just be that.
I'm sure they could skip like half the movies in the Infinity Saga, just give them like mention.
Yes.
But
yeah.
I'm sorry, I do not think we need to go Thor the Dark World can get a cutscene.
Yeah, they wouldn't do that anyway.
Literally, the only thing it has is that it happens to have a Infinity Stone in it.
Yeah, that's the main thing that comes back from the movie anyway.
No one gives... They could never mention Dark Elves in that game, and no one would care.
Yeah, even the Dark Elves are just tied to being like, he wants the fucking Infinity Stone.
Yeah. And even then, I don't think we know it's Infinity Stone until later, so... Who cares? I don't think it's mentioned until like a Heimdall thing later on. Like in Age of Ultron.
Well, technically, it was hinted... No, but no, that's the thing. You saw it in Age of Ultron, though. And then they just switched directors.
No, I mean...
Age of Ultron in the...
Age of Ultron came after Dark World.
It did?
Yeah. Because it's they do Dark World, and then it's Age of Ultron, and then they're like, alright, time to set up for Ragnarok. And then they change directors, and then they got, you know, a good movie out of it.
Why did I remember it not being like that?
Yeah, because Age of Ultron is setting up for Ragnarok, and everyone was like, oh... Very excited for this dark and serious movie about the death of Asgard, and it was a light and fun movie that's still very personal and about the death of Asgard, and is probably better than whatever they were hinting at. Because Age of Ultron ends with Hulk flying off, and then he next appears in Ragnarok.
Yeah.
Ooh. All right, come on, Obi-Wan. You're Jedi. You can climb a ladder faster than that. Come on. Oh, how did you get up here? All right.
Huh? He's actually the Jedi.
If you pay attention, whenever Obi-Wan uses the Force, Commander Cody is always in the background, actually.
Yeah. So you never see him, coincidentally.
I like how there's that path, or you could just do that if you're cool. You didn't see it there, but Commander Cody had his hand out as I did that.
Uh-huh, yeah. That's why you can't see him.
Yeah. Oh, God. The button didn't even show up. Oh, no. Hi. Standing here, I realize you were just like me. To make
we were in a restaurant last week, and for some reason on the TV they had just like normal cable on, and on the channel they were giving like Infinity War. And I don't know what, like, me and my sister just started talking about it because of something. And my dad noticed, like, it was a scene was on screen, or, you know, the new actor who plays, because my dad was like, oh, I never really, he's like, it's so weird to me that they, like, changed, like, the actor in between, but then, like, I forgot, like, specifically what he asked. I had to bring up the, oh, well, yeah, it's because they just assumed that they're like, oh, that's the Hulk origin story. We're not going to mention the fact that it's a different actor, though. That doesn't matter. That's still it. We don't need to remake movies with it. Oh, I think that's what he said, because I brought up the whole, like, oh, most everybody in the MCU has, like, three movies as their tie-in before they, like, get together with the main group or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
And then I said, well, except for Hulk, but technically he already had his movies made before the Avengers was a thing. He was like, wait, the old movies? I said, yeah, with fucking the guy's name I always forget.
Edward Norton.
And he's like, yeah, Edward Norton. And he's like, but he's not in these movies. I said, yeah, I know, but they don't care. They're just like, we already made those. We're not going to do anything.
And they just sort of ignore that movie entirely anyways, so.
Yeah, they just kind of are just like, this doesn't have one.
Uh-huh.
They're like, you know what it is.
No one wants to make a Hulk movie anyways. I mean, even though a Hulk movie can be good, it just... Nobody really does anything except for he's big and strong, but doesn't want to be.
Maybe there's more. I don't know. I don't know. I'm never going to see it, so.
Uh-huh. That means we'll never get the leader.
Who?
The leader. We saw him in, what's it called? Lego Marvel 2. He's the guy with the big green head.
Who was this?
He's one of Hulk's biggest enemies. Because
he's
sort of like the brains, while Hulk is the brawn.
Need to draw Grievous out with some supporting fire. Toby, can you call for
Leo?
Should be able to get a signal out to that communications tower.
What a loss, I guess? I don't
It's really funny, like, I wonder if they will ever do a Hulk movie, just because at least the Hulk comic is, like, considered one of the better... They won't. The Hulk comic's considered, like, one of the better ones nowadays.
They have no reason to. One, they'd be like, you already have them, what's the problem? And then they'd be like, we don't have one with the person that's actually casted as Hulk currently. But, like, you don't need it. It's already been integrated in, what more do you need to know?
Oh. Cody? Hey, bud. Oh. Oh.
All units come in. LA-18 provides supporting fire. ASAP.
Yo!
He means you,
Kevin. I gotta point that out, Obi-Wan.
Just felt like it.
One of Obi-Wan's friends gets called fat and he's just like, he means you. Just so you know. Oh.
Not me.
You know, it wasn't the other fat guy here. Now he was talking about you. Just so you know.
Mm-hmm.
Woo. Hi. Oh wait.
Your move.
It's my favorite thing.
So uncivilized. Contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
The time has come.
I like him looking over.
Oh.
Help me.
Oh my gosh, why has he got his titties out?
Do it.
Oh! Yeah!
Yes, it seems.
This is so good.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me. Let me help you. How do you know the ways of the Force? My mentor taught me everything.
even the nature of the dark side.
You know the dark side?
This is really good.
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the dark side. The power to save Padme.
Xehanort or Palpatine?
Why is that?
To the Jedi Council.
Who would you follow?
I've just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a
Sith.
A Sith Lord?
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion.
Xehanort.
Wait in the council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
That was a good delivery.
God, Matt Lanter is so good.
Love him.
Chancellor Palpatine? How is this possible?
We knew he wasn't to be trusted.
You know. It is literally my favorite part of the like, ooh. I'm like, he speaks in like level 5 to everybody he meets. I'm like, he walks around like, they're all just like, this is impossible. I'm like, look at him. Guys, open your eyes. And it's literally, again, melting in front of them. They're like, ah. Uh-huh. Eyes look a little yellow in the light. They're like, ah! A bad day waking.
Stay alert.
All right, let's do this.
He's just a little tired. But how do I get that? Who's gonna put that shirtless model, that slightly shirtless model in? Just open shirt. I need that.
God damn it.
They can't make it completely like. They can't.
Sam.
I have like nothing. But they're like, a little bit. Why is that not one? I'm so mad.
Master Jedi.
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate.
Not yet.
Yeah. Nice. Man.
Ooh. Oh man, they don't have the Jedi in the back of the scene for his arrest.
No, they don't have the third one. Sorry.
Can't believe this game is ruined.
The Jedi are taking over.
I am going to end this once and for all.
No. No.
I have the power to save the one you love. I need
Anakin seeing this man melting in front of his very eyes, and he's just like, yeah, I think this is right.
Wait, which man?
Palpatine, literally melting in front of his eyes.
Dark side of the Force.
Huh.
And he's just like,
ask.
Yeah.
You shall be known as.
Yeah.
Vader.
A great.
Was the little. Why? Was that necessary? I too might have let. I mean, listen, he's kind of like. He's just turning away and just saying. Like, it's a bit much, but he's like, I don't want to get near that.
Anakin's like, I'm not going to melt. My heart's too strong.
Stop us. These droids will not.
And then Obi-Wan fights back with a, you're stupid. The Chiro.
Just like Riku, who turns around in the end. Would you look at that? We come full circle, boys. Fiction constantly following each other's footsteps.
Rescue the Wookiees and Riku.
When did Kingdom Hearts 1? Oh, yeah.
Let's fucking go!
Is Darth Vader just Ansem Seeker of Darkness?
Yes.
Not to be confused with Terra, who is also Wait, yes.
Yes.
Both Terra.
See?
Uh-huh.
Gamora, known lover of Revenge of the Sith. You're like, how can you know that? I'm like, I've played his games.
When the man literally just makes, just goes, I want to put the prequels in my game.
Yes. I'm gonna everyone's gonna be so pissed. I'll never win harder. He's already made Anakin. What do you mean he doesn't like the prequels? Yeah, he does.
He likes the prequels. He has to
he has
like
three Anakins in his game.
The man literally made the prequels.
He did. Literally.
And when Yzora and Stella have a big fight scene in a red room. Or whatever her name is.
Not gonna have that.
We need a name for her. God. Yzora Nameless Star. I'm just going to call her Stella for now.
Fight scene.
They're going to have a fight scene in a red room. And then I'll win.
Oh, but they won't be fighting together. They're going to fight each other. And it'll be versus 13. So I'll win.
Well, the point is that they fight each other. They fight together. And then they go, wait. We still can't be together. And then they kill each other.
No, either that or no, but they need to just fight each other. They need to just make versus 13.
Yeah, versus 13 is actually gonna end up. When he makes.
God, I wanted Nats and Stella so bad. I'm sick.
They're gonna recreate that cutscene.
It's been something, guys.
They're gonna recreate that cutscene. It's gonna be so good.
It is, but I'm also just like.
And then the guards come out of the walls of that cutscene. And they're like, oh, we gotta fight them. Because they're in that room, you know?
What if they just do that? Like, the bullshit Kingdom Hearts 2 did in, like, certain cutscenes where, like, it would, like. Or, like, Days did the fucking, like, oh, on the other side of the screen is Roxas when Sora's, like, in a window. Like is Sora and is in a window, but it's, like, Roxas. But it's just, like, you're Sora and Noctis. It's, like.
Oh, if you go up to any reflection, it shows his true face.
It shows his true face. This is what I really look like.
With the power of ray tracing. That's why Kingdom Hearts 4 is
for the nameless star. She's just so it's there.
Kingdom Hearts 4 is PS5 exclusive because they have to have such high res reflections for when you go up to a mirror and you see Noctis. That original design of Noctis.
It's better than his actual design.
Remember that the Cydia interview when they put Versus 13 in the Cydia NT?
67
order 66 execute order. Aw, man. Aw, man. Even they're like, oh. Yo. That's a lot easier than before. Oh, that's so good.
It will be done, my lord. Chewbacca, Tarful. In grave danger, we are.
They're all so excited for Order 67. Mm-hmm. The shame.
They've been planning 67 for forever. Training.
Forever. And they're like, man, it's finally time. Damn it.
I do not remember Tarful having a fucking musket, or any Wookiee having a musket, but this is Grog. Bang.
Thank he just had a fucking crossbow like Chewbacca.
Alright, I'm gonna need you to communicate in Wookiee, so we can, you know, blend in, respect their culture. Mm-hmm. Good start. You ruined it. Yeah! Oh, never mind. not that one. That one. I thought I was doing pretty good, and I got did more than just.
Strayed a little.
Woo!
Yes.
Wilhelm scream. Poggers.
We must stay. A more advanced mechanism. We must create.
This is a level. All right. They don't even have any world segments. It's just level to level to level. Huh. Up. All right, Tarful. I like how Chewbacca's already a scoundrel.
Maybe they'll make part of Mustafar open world.
Probably. Yeah, so you can have... You gotta have Obi-Wan and Padme looking for Anakin.
I was just gonna say, it's Anakin just getting to the room with the fucking... dudes.
When we get to Mustafar, would you like to try again? We're dead. I didn't hear what you said, so maybe that's not a good idea, actually. I just heard that.
I was kind of far away. No, yeah, we could try again. I think that might have been just me talking too low.
Alright.
See it, I do. Bring it down, we shall.
Can you not build? Oh wait, we can't build at all. Where's the thing? Nope. That looks like it should be buildable. Come on. Oh, it's over here. That's why. We can make a battering ram or a fluttercraft. I like the battering ram. There's an AT-ST over, or one of the walkers. I forget what those ones are called. We're gonna go that way. Sorry. What kind of stories do you like?
Stories?
Yeah, like, do you think there's a theme between, like, your favorite stories? Other than Kino? Because, you know, I'm sure, I think we talked about this. I've noticed a maybe trend with mine.
Yeah. Probably if I really think about it, but I'd like to think for the most part, I kind of like would be down to any, I mean, I guess it's a matter of piquing my interest or not. Like, just...
Yeah, I'm just asking what does pique your interest.
I mean, well, we kind of have similar likes, though.
Yeah. Yeah, but I think our similar likes are for... I don't think you're out here going, I sure do. When a character wishes they were the main character, that he's just like me for real.
That... Yes. To that, I see. Well, I get.
Because I'm sitting here going, ah, yes, my three kins, Emmett, Ray, and Roxas, real, just okay, like me for real. When Subaru constantly begs and pleads and cries and shits his pants because he's not the main character of this world, I understand. He's just like me for real.
Goodbye, Chewbacca. Miss you, I will.
I hope
they make the other one look better than Chewie.
How many other Jedi have managed to survive?
Heard from no one.
Wait, what did the like writing say?
Dark side rules. Sand is for losers.
When get this message, call back to Hill. Empty the Jedi Temple is. Freed I am now.
Destroy the Sith. We must.
You have done well, my new apprentice.
It can't.
I like this knighting.
Use your feelings, Obi-Wan, and find him. You will.
Oh, now use your feelings, huh?
Senator Organa, you can assist Master Kenobi.
Aww.
I see how it is.
A visit.
See how it is, you green terrorist. Oh, sorry, Dino. It's. Sorry to say, player two. Well,
the Emperor should be in his office.
Damn it.
To the Senate.
Padme.
It's not Padme pregnant.
No, sorry to break it to you.
Hold on. I can't check out the character list. Damn it. I wanted to see if we could buy a rumor.
God damn it.
Bro, he's moving. Even Mickey Mouse was just taken in as the Yoda part for Birth by Sleep.
I can't believe what I've seen.
He literally.
Backflips he does. War crimes he commits.
Yes.
We're an independent droid taxi service. No apps, no drivers, no problem.
Jedi, more like.
You'll be there in no time.
Probably should have died anyways. So I'm gonna create a new Jedi with blackjack and hookers. Oh. Yo. Do we have any more?
Sure.
And then Yoda can just, I don't know, stand behind. Damn it.
Sure.
Senate showdown.
Master Yoda.
I hear a new apprentice you have, Emperor. Or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
Oh.
Yo.
At an end, your rule is, and not short enough it was.
Jesus Christ, this is very pretty. Oh God.
Such a thing. Protected by his connection to the dark side, he is weak and weak, of course. We must.
Look out! Duck and weave, Master Yoda!
Oh, you still got the pants on. Very nice. Do we throw things at him? That's a no. Oh God.
There is nothing for you here.
To the left.
Just a moment.
He's tiring. This is our time to strike.
Yo. Got those combos, baby. Out. No. Good. What do you think Darth Sidious's revenge value is?
God.
Electrifying as this encounter is, you are no match for me in combat, master.
That's a grenade. Oh God.
Looks like your friend here needs some help.
Master Yoda,
I can't move. You will not stop.
Yo.
Your leader will become more powerful than either
of
us. Yo. Your new apprentice, misplaced maybe. As is your faith in the dark side of the force. This is not over yet. Not by a long shot.
We must keep up the pressure.
Not a moment's rest.
Die.
Whatcha?
Uh-oh.
Hiding, distraction.
Oh God.
You are in shock by my unlimited power. I am
What is this? A button! Exactly what we needed. Oh. Left. Right. Left. Left.
That's it. We installed an override into all technology in the Senate. Just in case the worst happened.
How convenient. All right. Whatcha? Oh, God. Don't dance on me. Motherfucker just emoted. Oh, God.
With his surroundings. He has become.
Come on, Master Yoda.
What do you mean familiar with this? He's been here for a while. He was the Chancellor.
Order!
Witness the true power of the dark side.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
Troopers, complete order 66!
Open fire on the...
Open fire on the what? Yeah, let's go.
Troopers, complete your mission. Eliminate this Jedi.
Copy. Troopers engaged.
More troopers incoming.
Nice. All right, next.
Ends now.
Ooh.
Goodbye, Jedi.
Ah. Not bad.
I must go.
Me when I go over to at the tournament.
If anyone knows where Anakin is, it will be Padme.
Let us be swift. Padme should still be in her chambers.
Be watchful. There could be danger around every corner.
Hey, that danger was just standing in the middle of the street, Obi-Wan. You don't really gotta be mindful, just... It's just gonna happen.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think there's many people are gonna be pointing at the clone troopers being like, oh man, those are the bad guys now.
Are they really playing this song here?
He took out that scene of him staring out the window and they're just like, I played over this shit, I guess. They didn't make that.
I'm very busy.
Oh, get back here. Oh. You good?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna send you an invite now.
All right.
Fire attack.
Motherfucker really just tried to square up. All right.
Oh wait, I should have closed. Ah, oh, jeez.
What's up?
There we go.
Hello, Bail Organa. Alright, I can't wait to switch you out with Padme pregnant.
Padme, do you know where Anakin is?
No.
Ah! Is the no. Looking
for. Anakin became his new apprentice.
I don't believe you.
I must find him.
There is still
Cake!
I know it. Anakin told me he was going to Mustafar. We need to find him before Obi-Wan.
Dear.
Oh. Yo!
We must head to the landing pad immediately.
If what Master Kenobi says is true, massive guests will live this in the capable.
Let's go.
No, I have to speak to Anakin myself. Obi-Wan must be confused.
No, wrong one. Where is it? Where? On. We gotta take the plane to Mustafar. We must go far. Mustafar. No. No? Okay. That one was alright. You know, maybe not my best.
Can't believe a render this is the Lich just has the best soundtrack of Star Wars. Anyway,
Revenge of the Sith? As you said.
Yeah. Yeah. It does have the most original music out of any of the Star Wars films.
Well, other than, like, the first.
Okay. Well, yes.
Like, I think A New Hope was a... I think 90% of a...
Okay.
About 100% of A New Hope's tracks were original.
Well, okay. Well, yeah, since they released it backwards, but yeah. Because of that, then, it has the least reused songs in it. If anything that came after A New Hope, then.
Mm-hmm. Can we just go there? Or do we gotta... We'll just go by the map.
Yeah, I imagine you can just... Yeah.
Zoom. Oh god. That's not just you, if you're wondering.
Okay. Somehow that's still a little better for me. Like, at least it's not a one, you know.
Uh-huh. Whee!
This is definitely Mustafar.
Yeah.
But where could Master Anakin be?
I wonder what the open world is for, like, Mustafar.
If it just doesn't have one.
You get one platform. The only thing there is the level. Oh. These ships are a bit big for this. All right.
Yeah, there was definitely two of them.
The separatists have been taken care of, my master.
No!
It is finished, then.
Oh.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you.
We Obi-Wan stuck this on, even though that was not in the cutscene. He's still getting it!
Together, you and I can rule the galaxy.
Oh my god, Matt Lantern's going full insane with this.
The Jedi
turn against
me. Don't you turn against me.
I like the way they did it. Anakin!
If you're not with me.
Damn it, Obi-Wan! You fucking ruined it! You see? Oh. Every time. No! Yo, that's raw. Let's go!
Only a Sith.
Alright, let's do this, R2. Oh my,
I was gonna say, I thought this is what they were gonna do.
I really wish they just made it Padme.
How would they have made it Padme?
I don't know. How would they make it R2?
He was here.
I know, but there's gonna be a bit later on, and it's not gonna be Anakin and Obi-Wan.
What?
I'm saying, when we're floating over the bridge of the pits of lava. Oh, good. What's R2 gonna do?
I'll be on the side. Just won't be on the lava part.
Oh, here we go. Ah!
Wait.
You have done that yourself.
Yo, let's go. Those raw lines. It's just a TIE fighter chasing an X-Wing.
Get us past this door.
Oh.
As you wish, Master Kenobi.
Here we go. Whoa. How do I get you past this door? Oh, here you are. Pop. You know, we've been with them longer than anybody else, so I feel like we should, you know, be the ones to do this, actually.
Yeah, you know, honestly, yeah.
But you won't be alive to see it!
Thank you so much, Matt Lanter.
I just want a redub. Just with the Clone Wars cast.
The dark side must never
be. Doesn't need it, but sure.
Alright, just maybe some good director that can. Oh god.
Sure.
Ooh. Having fun? Are you enjoying your role in this story?
Yes. Yes. So much.
Once all the Jedi have gone, I will overthrow them and take control of my new empire.
Your new empire? Oh, okay.
Your new empire. Come on. Dare you not do it?
Let's go and find the manual override.
Your new empire. I was really hoping the scene would just be in like, the lines in its entirety, but fine.
Oh. Nice. Oof. I remember playing a lot on Mustafar in Star Wars Battlefront 2.
Yeah. Did a lot of Mustafar as well.
Because that was one Clone Wars, and I really like Clone Wars. And 2, it was just cool. It's literally like.
I was there. Help me hold on the shot. Shout out to this guy.
Oh. Player 2 has to do something.
Mind of an, the mind, uh-huh, oh. The mind of an essential worker.
What? Oi! What? That's not our fault! Get the fuck out of here! You're the ones who crashed! Assholes.
But no, I swear, I think my top levels were probably just, Cloud City, Mustafar, and Kashyyyk. I think I've played those maps the most.
Oh, your turn.
Oh!
Oh! SpongeBob.
Yeah. I hit the button. That's weird.
Boop. Okay, here we go. I'm doing my thing.
Nice.
Yep, I'm just watching. Man, this is just like the movie. I too didn't do anything in it. Where'd 3PO go? Hey, 3PO, how's it going?
I have failed you, Anakin. I have failed you. I should have known the Jedi were plotting to take over.
The takeover. Anakin Shins or Palpatine as evil.
Oh.
My point of view, the Jedi are evil. And you are lost.
Master Kenobi, be careful!
Thanks, Drupio.
He shouted this from...
the fucking... yeah.
Literally shouting this from 50 miles top. Oh, God.
Huh. Obi-Wan fucking cut back to the movie. Obi-Wan just looks like, when the fuck did you get up there?
We were here the whole time, Master. Master Kenobi.
Literally when? I left you on that platform 15 minutes ago.
If you never noticed, if they just panned the camera up in Revenge of the Sith, you could see. You'd be able to see R2 and C-3PO the entire time. They could have at least given me something to do. Come on, man.
Anakin, Chancellor Palpatine is evil. My point of view, the Jedi are evil.
We are the Jedi are evil. You are lost.
Yo, James Earl Taylor went hard for that one.
Yeah. And raw.
Oh. Hey, guys. I'm here. R2? Oh, God. Oh, no.
There we fucking go, baby. Yo, let's get it.
You underestimate my power.
Oh, Jesus.
Fucking went off.
I remember, like, Hayden Christensen going, I went from more robotic to sound like Vader. I'm glad Matt Lanter went, you know, what if I just went very, very growly? Hi, I'm here. I'm here too.
Both are fine. Wait, where were you?
I was right behind you. Oh, wait, I can do something.
I like your designated platform. God damn, no. I've been demoted. Am I expected to make that? No.
It doesn't have to end like this, Anakin.
Oh, whatcha?
Watching. And look at him go.
You're talking about me, right?
Totally.
Ah.
That was so sad.
R2, this is yours. I know it's felt like you sort of just sit back and watch, but...
Oh, it wasn't do it. I couldn't. I wasn't supposed to do it before.
I'm here. Take this. Facha. This is my fight now. Yo, get the juggle combo.
No. There you.
Wait, guys. Okay.
No. the button. Oh my god.
Cool.
Yo, let's get it.
It's over, Anakin. I have the
God damn it. What?
You were the chosen one.
Cool.
Good. Where'd that come? He's gonna build this.
How'd they get over there?
Don't ask.
Motherfuckers were in the middle of a lava pit last time I saw them.
No, Obi-Wan was just like, I'll float these two over.
He's still alive.
We need to save the babies.
Babies?
She's carrying.
Shout out to when they were showing off the new charred Anakin figure. God damn it. These fools were like, we got one joke we're gonna use for this dude.
And what of the boy? To
Tatooine. We're riding this.
Which one?
Blue. Milk.
Oh.
What? Why is it on the conveyor belt?
Where is Padme?
Oh, I'm afraid she is no more. You did not. Anger.
They can't say any no K words here.
What the cake?
Good. Revenge of the Sith complete.
New Kino has now been attained.
The fifth best Star Wars movie finished.
Yeah, uh-huh. Sure, yeah, that's where it goes.
Pop. Hey! Doo-doo. Next is A New Hope. Alright, I want to go explore Mustafar real quick, because I want to see what you can actually do there. There's people on Mustafar. In Mustafar space. Nope, not there. Not that one. Sure, we'll go through this thing. Oh, God.
That droid won't notice one gold ship's missing, right? Right? You look serious. I'm out of here. See ya.
That's to the mining complex. There's a race over here.
It's the best you got.
I stopped caring about you, guy. Tarkin. Here? Alright. I said there was two characters you could get in space, but I can only see this other bounty hunter here. I'm not sure. I just wanted to see who you could get. I was hoping it would be a clone of some sorts. It was not. It was Tarkin.
Such a weird choice.
I guess because Alderaan is kind of not on the planet list.
Well, yeah. Yeah, I guess that's fair.
Oh, hello. Have you been riding around in that?
Mm-hmm.
We gotta come here so we can pick up Anakin Skywalker charred.
Oh, let's go.
Oh, hello.
Okay, I'll be back this time. I might even have you
fixed. Oh, no, we have them.
Nice.
Yo.
What? Come on, that's not fair.
You see, hello, ball. Don't worry, we got Anakin shirtless.
God damn it, I hate you people so much. You guys suck.
Just finished eating an orange Reuben sandwich for dinner earlier tonight. Ready to watch the next episode of Moon Knight? Hell yeah.
Nice. I wish I could watch that. So, they're gonna be making sets with these new minifigures, right? Right?
Probably.
Better be.
I forget when the last yellow-eyes Anakin was. I think it was like a couple of years ago.
Code incorrect. Mm. Let me know when you're ready to go again.
Oh.
I'm kind of because I find it funny. I'm bummed I missed out on the pre-order deluxe, also not just the steelbook, but it gives you the Lego Luke with the blue milk carton. Uh-huh.
He's even got a unique decal on his face with a little bit of drip.
Yes.
Bit warm here. It's better warm than cold, as some people say.
Yes. Sane people, I like to say.
Mm-hmm.
Second sequence confirmed. Security here is pretty tight. There's one more to go whenever you're ready. All right, let's do this thing. Final code incoming. You know the drill. Repeat to confirm.
Up. Up.
Code incorrect.
Damn it.
I was not. I'm not paying attention. What are you doing?
I'm just doing a puzzle, I guess.
You know the drill.
But, like, what is this puzzle?
It's a memory puzzle. Green, blue, yellow, orange, pink, white. Green, blue, yellow slash orange, pink,
final
white. Hey! Ooh.
I am beat. Here you go.
Hey! I think we just got keys to a new ship.
Nice.
Keep that
key.
I don't like bounty hunters. Damn. Do, 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 do. Why are there so many astromech droids?
Is that cool?
What do we have here? Joy to get. Can I buy one of those? Oh, that's a lot of money. Hold on. Jango Fett clone. Queen Amidala.
Jedi business.
I got Wilroe Hood up in this bitch. You know who he is?
You'll have a guess, but I'm possibly. I like the Jango Fett bone, but just specifically.
Anyways, I'm buying a Droidica. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Best droid.
Shout out to them being fun as fuck to play as in Battlefront 2 as well.
Time has come for me. We're good. Enjoy Revenge of the Sith, but in Lego form.
Yes. I did.
Poggers.
It had lots of good bits in it.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Anyways, finish it off there. Adios, sayonara, good night. Sunday, A New Hope. Woo! Da-da-da-da-da.